subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Look, there are several related issues. Some of them are not directly related. You are all aware that our Prime Minister had written to the Pakistani Prime Minister, Mr. Imran Khan, to congratulate him on his assumption of the post of the Prime Minister. The letter which we have received, which all of you have seen, is in response to that letter, which was handed over to us by the High Commissioner of Pakistan in India on 17th September. At the same time, on the same day, another letter was handed over from the Pakistani Foreign Minister to our External Affairs Minister, basically reiterating Prime Minister of Pakistan's proposal for a meeting between the External Affairs Minister and Pakistani Foreign Minister on the sidelines of the upcoming United Nations General Assembly session. I can confirm that on the request of the Pakistani side, a meeting between External Affairs Minister and Pakistani Foreign Minister will take place on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly at a mutually convenient date and time.